I suppose one of the things about the work that Dalvin and I do is the aspect of kind of discarded materials. I suppose elements that other people throw away, we kind of pick up on and recycle and use them as part of the fabric of the work that we make. So the visuals that you'll see in this little piece that Dalvin and I put together, they're taken off a television screen. And when I was taking the images, what I did was I kind of watched a particular film. And I mean, the film and is actually not that important, but what was kind of more important was what I did was I looked for a point where one scene was dissolving into another and kind of creating a new scene, and I photographed that point and I brought those along to David, and we worked on them again and we made the scene piece. That's, by the way, that's a piece called Valve. It contains the sound of a pneumatic valve that I recorded in Connolly Station. This piece, the S Collection, was an installation that Dalvin and I made again last year. And apparently this is an interesting little thing that goes on with libraries. Apparently a lot of libraries in their basement have a collection of a letter. And this particular library in Cork houses a series of books that begin with the letter S, authors' names. So we were invited to make a sound art installation in this room in the basement of the library. So there's some images of some of the things that are made for this particular environment. So this is the library in Shandon in Cork. This particular show for us is about the placement of the works we make within a very specific and particular environment. So as you can see, we're placing these little video pieces into the bookshelves. So the sounds that you hear are kind of similar playbacks when we mount loudspeakers onto radios that just magnetically clip on. To the Cork, Dad and I made a series of recordings in and around the environment of the library, both sonically and visually, and retreated some of these images then back in the studio to make the works that you see here. Actually, I should say about the sort of work that Dav and I do is that often, you know, Dav and I will collect a lot of stuff kind of out in the field, if you like, and we go back to the studio and there's, you know, the process can be quite intense when we're making the stuff together. But then when we kind of are making our installation work, there's actually quite a lot of improvisation in the way we place the objects into the space. So with this particular piece here, We kind of just brought the projected image down with us, you know, on a DVD or whatever, but we weren't quite sure where we were going to put it until almost the last moment. So just kind of wanted to say that, you know, a lot of the time we don't have a very fixed, you know, idea of where something is going to go. We kind of allow the room to suggest it as well.